Given radius of the grid particle as 0.01 mm, then diameter will be 0.02 mm. Specific gravity is given as 3. G is given as 9.81 meter per second square. And kinematic viscosity nu is given as 10 power minus 6 meter square per second. Settling velocity will be G by 18 into capital G minus 1 d square by nu, substituting 9.81 by 18 into G is 3 minus 1 into diameter is 0.02 into 10 power minus 3 in meter square by nu is 10 power minus 6. So that will be 4.36 into 10 power minus 4 meter per second, but is required to calculate in mm per second. That will be 4.36 into 10 power minus 4 into 10 power 3 mm per second. So that is 0.436 mm per second. So the answer is 0.436, that is nearly 0.44 mm.